My name is Michael Del Zotto. My hometown is Stouffville, Ontario. I'm a defenseman. I play for the Oshawa Generals. My favorite hockey player is Scott Niedermayer. Being an offensive defenseman is what I like to do. You know, I love quarterbacking the power play, and then any time jumping up in the rush, even when we're on the penalty kill, kind of surprise the other team, catch them off guard, and create some offense. I love handling the puck and using my vision to make strong passes. Obviously, there's a lot of pressure looking up in the stands and seeing all the scouts with their notepad out, wondering what they're thinking, when you make a mistake or when you make a good play. So you want to put that in the back of your head. I just want to go out, play my game, and hopefully they'll like the way I play.
Michael Del Zotto has been playing with good players most of his hockey career, currently with 2009 draft hopeful John Tavares, and previously alongside current prospects Cody Hodgson and Steve Stamkos in Markham.
Team chemistry we had was unbelievable. Everybody got along, Every time we came to the rink, we were a big family. And then, of course, Steve Stamkos was an unbelievable player. We grew up, played 5 years together, were best of friends. We work out together, hang out a lot.
Now playing for different teams, facing Stamkos has produced a friendly rivalry.
We want to battle that much harder, kind of one-up him and do better than him. But, we're best of friends off the ice, but once you get on the ice, we have no friends.
And with all of the good times, Del Zotto still remembers one of his more humbling moments.
One time I was running a hockey camp with one of my assistant coaches, and all the kids were excited to see me there. And this is when I just got drafted into the OHL, and I was demonstrating a drill, and I kind of wiped out and fell right on my butt. And they kind of laughed at me, and I got a little red.